वो स्क्रीन में क्लियर पता चल रहा है क्या कर रहे हैं, मसाज कर रहे हैं।
और ये Blood samples are just one way that we can make sure our whales are staying healthy. Another important diagnostic is weighing the whales. We're able to weigh the whales by asking them to slide their bodies out of the water and onto a killer whale size scale located in one of our adjacent pools. Here we can demonstrate this in our slide out area. Now once Katina slides up, you'll notice that a portion of her body, from her dorsal fin to her tail fins, is still in the water. This is the powerhouse of the killer whale. It's called the peduncle, and it's very heavy and very muscular. With the peduncle still in the water, we could not be getting an accurate weight. So we're able to solve that problem by simply asking them to lift their tails up and out of the water, just like Tina's about to demonstrate.
Oh,
yeah.
ये तो सबसे खतरनाक किलर वेल्स और का है, लेकिन शो में ऐसा लग रहा है कि